Alvin Gentry is probably the safest hire in the NBA. A basketball lifer who's personable, respected, and he plays the up-tempo style Pelicans general manager Dell Demps wants here in New Orleans. Gentry was most recently the associate head coach of the Golden State Warriors, and their success last season was unprecedented, one of the best single seasons in NBA history. Gentry is credited with being the architect of the Warriors' high-scoring offense. A knock on Gentry is the fact that he's been a head coach four different times in the NBA and he's never had tremendous success. In 12 seasons as a head coach, Gentry only went to the playoffs twice. When he had talent, though, he did well. He led the Phoenix Suns to the Western Conference Finals with players like Steve Nash and Amari Stoudemire. Gentry has actually worked here in New Orleans. He was Tim Floyd's lead assistant for one season with the New Orleans Hornets in 2003-2004.
All right, Fletcher, let's talk about Alvin Gentry, the Pelicans' new head coach. Not exactly the name that just excites the Pelicans fan base.
But the safest coach they could have gotten, an NBA lifer, 60-year-old Alvin Gentry, as I just said moments ago, has been a head coach at four different NBA stops. He's had okay success, only two playoff appearances, but he was dealt some bad hands in places like Miami and Detroit and even with the Los Angeles Clippers. When he had players like Steve Nash and Amari Stoudemire, he was very good in Phoenix. They went to the Western Conference Finals. Dell Demps wants to play up-tempo. He's got a lot of great athletes. Anthony Davis, Tyreke Evans, Drew Holiday. They want to get up and down the floor, and I can assure you, they will get up and down the floor and score with Alvin Gentry.
So what makes this stop different? How can he thrive here when he hasn't thrived in other places?
Because this is his last opportunity to be a head coach. He's going to take all the wisdom that he has gained over a lifetime in the NBA, four different stops as a head coach. Not many guys get a fifth opportunity to be a head coach in the NBA. He's getting that at 60 years old. He knows this is his last chance. He's going to take all the wisdom that he has gained from guys like Steve Kerr and Doc Rivers and what he's learned and even failure at other stops, and I think he's going to be successful here. He'll probably need a strong assistant coach that's a defensive coordinator type guy, but the Pelicans are going to play fast. They're going to score points. They're going to be fun to watch. He's a charismatic coach, and I think he's going to be good.
We'll see how it works out on his fifth try as an NBA head coach. Alvin Gentry, your new Pelicans head man.